Eu estou aqui com Alex Kendrick. Ele já é conhecido do Brasil porque é o autor e também tem sido o ator principal de alguns filmes que têm realmente modificado a nossa oportunidade evangelística no Brasil. Eu tenho o privilégio de estar com ele aqui porque ele está lançando um novo filme, o filme Mais Que Vencedores. Um filme que fala sobre identidade, que fala de uma mensagem cristocêntrica, que apresenta a Bíblia de uma maneira muito inteligente e que toca nas emoções para que os corações estejam disponíveis à palavra da verdade. Por isso, é um grande prazer receber esse homem de Deus aqui. Nice to meet you. It's a pleasure to have you in Brazil once more.
Thank you. I'm very honored to be here.
Thank you very much. Como surgiu a ideia de fazer filmes para evangelizar e fortalecer a igreja?
When my brothers and I were growing up, we always wanted to make movies. Our parents prayed that we would make the right kind of movies. God captured our hearts and we gave our lives to Him and started making movies that shared the gospel and biblical truth. In 2003, we made a movie called Flywheel. We made it for our church and our community, but God had bigger plans, and He exploded that movie, and over 10 million people saw it. And so many people responded to Jesus Christ that we knew we had a ministry. And so we made more movies. We pray about every movie, asking God for His ideas and that He would bless it. And so we've now made 6 movies, with the newest one being Overcomer. And each of them have a special message. And we're excited to be in Brazil. This is my first time in Brazil. And I'm very excited to see what God does.
Imaginava você em algum momento que os filmes que vocês produzem alcançassem tantas pessoas? Em algum momento isso foi um sonho ou realmente foi uma surpresa que Deus lhes deu?
I remember thinking that I had good movie ideas, but God showed me the difference between a good idea and a God idea. And He said, Alex, if you will honor me, I will bless this. I did not know how many people would see it, so that's up to God. But my brothers and I said, Lord, we will give you this ministry and we will do whatever you tell us to do. And so I have been amazed at how many people have seen the films all over the world, but God gets the credit for that. You know, I am a tool that He uses to share His love with people, but He gets the credit for everything that's good.
Queria te perguntar mais uma coisa. Antes de filme ter esse sucesso, o que fazia Alex em sua vida? O que você fazia como trabalho? O filme hoje virou o seu foco de vida, você vive para isso. Mas antes, o que você realizava até chegar a essa ênfase no cinema?
Before I became a filmmaker, I was a minister, full-time minister. And my brother and I both were on staff at a church, and we were associate pastors. And so we both led Bible studies and helped teach the people, and we loved doing that. And I had the idea of making one movie just for our community. And our pastor said, okay, we can try it one time. And when God did a miracle, we knew that we needed to follow Him. So we went from being full-time ministers, which we love, to being full-time filmmakers. And it's kind of the same thing, because in every film, we share God's love and God's truth. Just like Jesus told parables, He told stories, we're doing the same thing in a movie.
Eu entendo que não temos como ignorar que a arte é um grande caminho, a música, o filme, para a gente evangelizar o mundo. O que você acha que deveria acontecer na visão das igrejas em relação à arte, já que o cinema tem sido o seu instrumento de evangelismo?
All of us love good music, all of us love good stories and beautiful films. When we see good art, it helps keep our hearts soft. When I tell a story and people are drawn to the characters and they laugh and they cry, their heart is more tender so that when we present truth, when we present the gospel, they receive it.
Yes.
If your heart is hard, you say, no, that's not for me. So we want to tell stories that people can watch the movie screen and they say, that's just like me.
Yes.
And so then you can carry them on a story and they see, oh, I see what I need to do with my life. When, you know, through pain, through laughter, through tears, through joy, and they want to be like the people on the screen, these people. And so we love telling stories because if we can get their heart to be tender and soft, then they will hear what we have to say about the Lord.
Quais foram os filmes que você já fez até agora e qual a expectativa para seu novo filme?
Overcomer is our sixth film. In each of our films, God has amazed us with how many people have responded all over the world. Flywheel was our first, then Facing the Giants, Fireproof, Courageous, War Room, and now Overcomer. This one, we hope that people watch the film and they enjoy it, they're entertained, but the film talks about identity. Who are you really? For me, I used to say I was a filmmaker, but even more important than that, I am a child of God. I am a follower of Jesus Christ, a Christian. That is the foundation of who I am. Then I'm a husband, then I'm a father, then I'm a filmmaker. So if the filmmaker goes away, I still know who I am, because my foundation is in Jesus Christ. Too many people have the wrong foundation. It's their job or their feelings. And if that's their foundation, when it changes, they are unstable. I don't know who I am anymore. So with this film, we're showing characters that discover what it means to have their identity in Jesus Christ. The Creator gets to define His creation. God knows me better than I know myself. He loves me better than I know myself, loves me more than I love myself. And He has the authority to tell me who I am. So because of that, I trust Him to say, who am I in Christ? When He says, Alex, you are loved, you are forgiven, you are justified, you are redeemed, you are chosen, that's who I am in Christ. When the church understands that, they will do amazing things. What the enemy wants to do, he does not want you to understand who you are in Christ. He wants to think, oh, I'm a failure, or I'm confused. So that's why we made this film. We want the church and other people to understand what it means to have your identity in Christ.
Como você acha que a igreja pode utilizar esse filme para os seus propósitos de fortalecimento da fé e para evangelismo?
Movies are a great way to invite friends and workers and neighbors to go see a movie. There are many people that won't come to church, but they will go see a movie.
Yes.
And so we're asking churches and inviting them, you come see the movie, and then bring a friend, bring a relative or someone that does not know the Lord to see this movie. And they will learn something about who they are. And Christians will learn something about who they are. And I believe that they will be stronger and go deeper in their faith when they understand who they are in Christ. So this is a great way to bring more people and build the church and to build the kingdom.
Por favor, nos dê uma mensagem direta para os pastores e líderes do Brasil sobre esse filme, qual a sua expectativa conosco nesse momento.
Pastor, this is Alex Kendrick. I made this new movie, Overcomer. It is about what it means to have your identity in Christ. We believe that when our people understand how God sees them, that they are loved and redeemed and justified, that they are forgiven in Christ, that it will make a large difference in their life. We think this is a wonderful way to invite other people to come see a movie about Jesus Christ. The gospel is very clear in this movie, and we have already seen it change many lives in America and in other countries. I want to invite you and all of Brazil to come see this film. We want to glorify Jesus Christ, and we're asking God to touch many lives. Would you come see it? And would you invite your congregation to come see it? We think you will be blessed because of it. May God bless you.
Eu quero te dizer que já assisti centenas de filmes na minha vida. Mas este filme é diferente. Foi um filme que, quando eu acabei de assistir, eu estava impactado. Eu estava tomado por um sentimento. Minha nação precisa assistir esse filme. Por isso fiz um vídeo anunciando o filme e, para minha surpresa e para a glória de Deus, esse vídeo acabou viralizando por toda a nação. Eu realmente tenho a expectativa de que cada pastor leve sua igreja inteira para ver esse filme. Eu acredito que algumas igrejas de 100 membros terão 200 membros após esse filme. Eu creio que igrejas vão dobrar de tamanho. Eu creio que milagres vão acontecer. Eu creio que gente vai voltar para a igreja. Eu creio que gente vai sair da depressão. A mensagem é forte. Fala ao coração de forma cristocêntrica, de forma a apresentar a Bíblia de forma muito clara, muito nítida, muito direta e sem perder aquele tom da emoção, porque tem uma história muito bem desenvolvida. Vale a pena. Assista esse filme e, sem sombra de dúvida, está diante de nós alguém que está marcando essa geração. Estamos diante de alguém que foi iluminado por Deus para apoiar as igrejas e os crentes e os não crentes de todo o mundo. Por isso, louve a Deus pela vida do Alex, ore por ele e assista o filme. Que Deus nos abençoe.
I'm down 3 coaches, but I do think I have a solution for cross country.
No. I don't even like running. Why have a season with one runner?
One runner matters. No.